Hello guys, this is Silvio. Today I'm doing something different instead of my normal Journey to Mythic series. Today I'm getting Edith Starlight. So basically, I realized all of my main heroes have skins. I mean, I got them skins, but except for Edith and Nathan, of course, but yeah, that's another story. So today I will be getting Edith Starlight and yeah, I'll also get her painted skin as well. Yippee! So, this is me editing the video. So, yeah, I got this new graffiti. I got this new, yeah, a lot of good things. And then I got this skin, summer skin. Yeah, I wasn't really happy for it because I wanted to get Hayabusa's one instead. So yeah, I've got it. So basically, what I see. The effects are quite good actually. So I'm testing the skin in my rank match. Yeah, so I'm playing with Hamster and Aurum, and all of them, they are also epic like me. So tell me in the comments if you want to, what do you think of Edith Starlight? Is it good or is it bad? But anyway, that's all for now, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye! Welcome.